Well, we have a traffic alert to pass along on Southeast Missouri. Now, part of Route 51 in Butler County is being reduced to one lane tomorrow for shoulder repairs. The affected section is between County Road 659 and Road 644. That's near Kewling. Now, work started this morning and should actually wrap up by Wednesday afternoon around 2 o'clock. The Missouri Department of Transportation asked drivers to use extra caution in that area and also to find an alternate route.